open a new Finder window on the Mac, select Applications, select Adobe Photoshop CS5, then you want to right click on the CS5 application, you want to left click on Get Info. When the Get Info palette comes up, you want to check Open in 32-bit mode. Then you can close the Info palette by clicking on the red dot in the top left corner. And when you open up CS5, Noiseware, and if you have Realgrain, both will show in there. But you got to make sure that you have them installed first.